I use the Korn for RK100 for a lot of the rhythm stuff and a bunch of the leads as well. I used a Bogner Ubershaw and a rectifier. The three of those were the, combined were my rhythm tone. For lead, I brought in, I brought in a Bluto tone. I brought in a Diesel. I brought in a Dumble. I brought in a lot of different amps, and I pretty much gave them to Elvis for however he wanted to reamp stuff. Because I had written a lot of the parts on this little digital Pandora's box, plugged it through the monitor so I could just monitor back that signal, and then let him take the DI and for each song figure out which best fit each song. It's Myles contributes a ton of the riffs as well, it's just a constant adventure. You're just setting a click and trying to come up with something unique, and sometimes it's harder than other times, but it's just capturing lightning in a bottle.
I think just trying to listen and absorb as many different styles of music as possible. I tend to really be kind of schizophrenic, as I like to call it. I think that embracing a lot of different elements from different genres and kind of mixing it up adds a certain element that you wouldn't otherwise get if you were just strictly absorbing a lot of metal or a lot of jazz or whatever it is. I think it just helps to have an open mind. That's always been my approach.
As far as guitar warming up, I'll start playing early in the day, and then by the time the show comes, I'll have played guitar for hours usually. Warming up, I'll just usually play through a few scales, make sure my left hand's go through a couple of legato exercises, and make sure my right and left hand are synced up, put on some backing tracks, and improvise.
Any specific scales that you'll actually work with?
I mostly mess around with just the normal pentatonics and modal three note per string shapes, for the most part. But I think I get the most out of improvising. That's when I feel like I'm playing the best. I could sit with a metronome and play all day long over a riff, but until I improvise, I don't feel like I'm playing fluid.
As far as the vocal warm-up goes, I usually put in about an hour prior to a show.
Wow.
Yeah. It just, I think, helps calm me down, and it definitely helps open up my voice. My voice takes a while to open up. I'm not one of these guys who can go cold into something. It just has never been that way. It takes at least 30 minutes for it to get going. So that's kind of my warm-up routine vocally. And then as far as the guitar part goes, a lot of chromatic stuff and some arpeggios. Where I'm not playing, well, in the past I wasn't playing that many leads, but on this record I've got more technical leads, which is unfortunately going to require more warming up for those few moments. But that's the foundation. Warm up, kids.